I'm in Marne, Michigan today at the Marne Fest car show. And this is a 1955 Ford panel truck. This is just gorgeous. Hopefully the detail of the paint comes through. Nicely done interior, because you gotta have your cup holders. Oh, full digital dash. And as utilitarian as these things were, it was basically the van of the time. It's not very utilitarian anymore. That's very pretty on the inside. Love the V8 logos pretty much everywhere. Everything about this has extra detail done to it.